a beautiful one-timer, but what I like about it is that he's already said he knows exactly where that puck is coming, and he just wires it home. Oh, James, let's have a look at this goal again. I mean, it's just a desperation play as he's stumbling and just stays on his feet long enough to be able to get his stick on that puck and make a glorious pass to a player who's able to finish it. Listen, you got to out-battle, you got to out-will, and that's just pure strength to be able to stay on your feet. And it has certainly changed here. You can get the opportunity, but you have to execute. That's two in a row. Game and your opponent is chasing, and that's exactly what's happening right now. Well, he's in tight to the net, James, and he knows that he's not going to have much time or space to get it off, so he elects to use the snapshot and beats the goaltender. Perfectly and got himself set to position, James. I thought he had it. He got a good chunk of it, but he didn't get it all.